Hallelujah. 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 My brother, what's the issue with you?
What's the issue? I don't know the name of the injury, but it's a bone in my waist, like it is infected.
It's a bone in your waist?
Yeah, m'te voyant chaque nomboule, il devine infecté quand il vient manger the cartilage and the bone, and then il vient déformer quand il y a la bossa vient pi ou passer bossa fait barre marcher droit.
Qui l'a ça te passé?
Last year, July 8.
Donc et puis depuis le ça passé même. You said so you were playing ball?
Yes, football, soccer.
You were playing soccer,
yeah.
And then you fell?
I got tackled, yeah.
You got tackled?
Yeah. And then I played the rest of the game. It's tomorrow on Sunday after church. I felt pain in my groin area. And then
okay. My
leg was stiff. I couldn't walk. I went to Haiti for infection. They treated it, but not all the way. Then I went to Dominican Republic. And then I went back to my home in Turks and Caicos. They said that's where they saw the problem, and they sent me here.
They sent you here?
Yeah.
That happened last year?
Yeah.
And since then, ou avec?
With the Biki, yes.
Depuis le son match avec Biki, ça fait combien?
Ça fait 9 mois de bougain.
9 mois de bougain. Now, did you come here with pain?
Yes, because I can't walk without these at all.
You cannot walk with them at all?
No.
So you have, it's because of the pain or because of?
It's because of the pain, because every time I walk, I feel pain here and in my knee.
Every time you walk, you feel pain here and in your knee.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. So you marche avec Bekia for the pain.
Yes.
It's been like that?
Yeah, 9 months.
9 months.
Yeah.
Okay, so what did you come here for?
I came here to get healed.
You came here tonight to get healed?
Yes.
Hallelujah. But not here yet, but I was going to ask, why did you come in the United States?
Because they said I had to do surgery.
Oh, they said you had to do surgery.
Yeah.
When do they schedule the surgery?
We had an appointment last Friday. They said within this week and next week, the doctor will call us. He hasn't called us yet.
They didn't call us yet?
No.
Mais pendant ça, même où t'as venu à Jésus?
Yes.
Hallelujah. I'm going to pray for you, brother. I'm going to pray for you. Everybody just move back a little bit. You tell me that you're having the pain. You have the pain right now?
Yes, right now.
Especially in my knee.
You what?
Especially in my knee right now.
Especially in your knee, this knee?
Yes.
You feel the pain here and you feel the pain?
Yeah.
Hallelujah. And you believe the Lord can do it.
Yes.
Well, I'm going to pray. I'm going to unite my faith with your faith. And we're going to see something great happen tonight. Do you believe it? Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ, I know that you've already done it. But just like the Lord Jesus Christ says, Lord, I pray so they know it's you, it's your power. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I'm going to hold your hand. I'm going to pray for you. You're going to let me know what's going on. You're going to let me know. If you feel something, anything different happening in your body, you're going to let me know. Father, your word says, we can speak to the mountains, they will listen. So we can speak to bones and they will listen. We speak to cartilages and they will listen. In the name of Jesus Christ, right now, my brother, look at me. Au nom de Jésus, je n'ai ni argent ni or, mais ce que j'ai, je te le donne. In the name of Jesus Christ, be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. I command your foot to be healed. I command your knees to be healed. I command your groin area to be healed. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, for doing it. Thank you for doing it, Lord. Thank you for doing it, Father God. Thank you for doing it. Thank you for doing it. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Be healed. Be healed. Move back, everybody. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ.
C'est l'Éternel qui est Dieu. 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 Get my brother up. Get my brother up. Brother, stand up. In the name of Jesus Christ. Here's what you do. Start doing a movement with your foot. Start doing a movement with your foot. Start doing like this. In the don't do it strong yet. Do it a little bit. A little bit. A little bit. What do you feel?
I feel more movability in me.
You feel movability?
Yes, in my leg.
Is that different from before?
Yes, because it was hard to move.
You said it was hard to move?
Yes.
And you said now you can move it?
Yeah.
You said it was hard to move?
Yes, it was hard.
But you said now you can move it?
Yes, I can move it.
So, ça veut dire ça ou pas de café avant?
No.
You couldn't do that?
No, all the muscles died in my leg.
You said all of that died?
All the muscles died in my leg.
You said all the muscles died?
Yes, in my leg.
You said all... You said almost the muscles died in your leg.
Yes, they died.
So ou pas de mouvement dans pied comme ça. How do you explain you moving your foot now?
It feels easy now.
What about the pain?
I don't really feel pain right now.
You don't feel the pain right now?
No, I don't.
Continue to move it. Continue to move it. Continue to move it. Start walking a little bit. Start walking a little bit. Start walking a little bit. Start walking. Start walking. Start walking, my brother. In the name of Jesus Christ, start walking. Start walking. God is good. C'est l'Éternel qui est Dieu. C'est l'Éternel qui est Dieu. Marchez a little bit. C'est l'Éternel qui est Dieu. 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 Marche tourné. C'est l'Éternel qui est Dieu. 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 C'est l'Éternel.
Depuis qu'il ou pas qu'à marcher comme ça.
Depuis le m'te fin gen infection.
Ou dit ou pas qu'à marcher comme ça depuis qu'il est?
Depuis le m'te fin gen infection.
Depuis l'autre gen infection.
Oui, non pied.
Ça veut dire depuis l'autre gen infection on va marcher avec béquille ça?
Non, depuis le m'te gen infection c'est moun qui te connaît de marcher.
You dit l'autre gen infection c'est moun qui te connaît de marcher.
Yeah,
après ça vinn prend béquille.
Oui, après ça, il y a un béquille.
Et puis, quand on va marcher sans béquille,
oui.
On va marcher sans monde. Il faut marcher pour l'Éternel encore. Levez-moi à l'aide, c'est l'Éternel qui est Dieu.
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 What's going on with my sister? What's going on with her?
That's my brother.
You say that's your brother? You say that's your brother.
Walk, boy. Walk.
You're looking at your brother. Come on, stand up. You're looking at your brother. Your brother is helping you now. He's helping you. That's your brother.
Donc, où t'es ouais, frère, ou là, qui t'es un problème qui pas de camachier?
Oui.
Assoya, est-ce que c'est vous-même qui venez avec elle? Qui est-ce qui venez avec elle?
Oui.
C'est vous-même qui venez avec elle?
Oui.
L'autre est venu sortir espérer pour bon Dieu faire.
Depuis dimanche, je suis venu avec elle pour bon Dieu me nommer un miracle.
Depuis dimanche, je suis venu avec elle pour bon Dieu me nommer un miracle. L'or est là. Depuis combien de temps elle va marcher comme ça?
Depuis juillet, année passée.
Depuis qu'il est?
July last year.
Depuis juillet, année dernière. Il n'y a pas qu'à marcher comme ça. Faut marcher pour soeur là encore pour le voir marcher devant. Levez-moi à l'air, dit, moi c'est bon Dieu qui compte guérir. Moi c'est bon Dieu, moi c'est bon Dieu, docteur là, docteur. Le moins parler, maladie cabale.